casinos will officially get that tax relief. The governor already signed a bill passed around midnight. Casinos don't have to factor in sports and internet gaming profits to their payments. The county plans to sue over this because it feels it's being cheated millions. Steve Sweeney, who won't even be a lawmaker next month, pushed for this, claiming without showing any proof, four casinos would otherwise face shutting down.